So here we are coming into Victor Harbor, out for a nice drive, and we're going to go on to Granite Island for a walk. A lovely country beachside town Victor Harbor is. Beautiful blue skies. What's the weather going to be today? 26 degrees Celsius. Just in front of us you'll see the ocean coming up. It's a beautiful seaside town. Going on to Granite Island, we'll be crossing a ferry to get over there.
Jetty.
I couldn't think of the word. We'll be crossing a jetty. They have Clydesdale horses with a carriage that people can ride on if you're lazy and you don't want to walk across, but we'll be walking across, so we'll see you there. Okay guys, that island over there is where we'll be going. There's a jetty down this way. We're going to be walking right around it. Doing a 360 for you at the beginning of the jetty. A lot of fishing going on here as well. So when you walk along the jetty, you normally just walk either side of the tracks. The Clydesdales come, just get out of their way. Fishermen on the jetty as well. It's going to be a bit windy crossing. Island, or other end of the jetty, I would say. we're going to go down that path. Beginning of the walking track. It's the Clydesdales. So I'll show you further up at the top end of the island. It's a beautiful walk. Nice. There's the Clydesdales almost to the other end. Gravel path. Lots of those big boulders on this island. Smoothed out by the weather. I'll take you over there. It's a nice look out there and lots of huge boulders grouped together. This side of the island's not so windy, so love the sound of the gravel as you walk on it. It's crunching away under your feet. Just detour a little bit and see this sign. Sculpture. Okay. giant boulders. Granite Island was apparently once connected to the mainland. You can see what the weather conditions have done to these rocks. We're now on the far side of the island. And this is the side that gets a lot of the harsh, windy, stormy weather. Hello, magpie. Down rocks. I don't know if you can see that. Another magpie. Off he goes. Thank you. cafe. Back. I think the jetty must be almost a kilometre long. But it was a nice walk around the island.